Hi everyone, I'm Loic, founder of CoolHobo. CoolHobo is an AR-VR shopping platform for Chinese millennials. We use AR technology in store, offline, to help shoppers navigate through the store, get product information and a one-click purchase. When they go home, they continue their shopping journey with VR. We create new immersive environments, use hands and voice as a way to interact with places, with objects. And their idea is to create a new shopping loop, the new generation of shopping, connecting offline and online, and providing great experiences.
Hi, I'm Cindy from Singapore, and I'm the founder of LUXE, where we are a Chanel rental portal, and we rent out Chanel bags. Yes, you heard it right. So we give you access to luxury, but without the price tag. You don't ever have to break the bank to access Chanel. What we're trying to look for at RISE is business collaborations for scalability and just to get to know more people. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Ernesto Tabao. I'm a director of Success Mall. Success Mall is an internet company, internet market actually, just like Lazada and Alibaba. We sell stuff in the internet. But the difference that we have is we give rebate points to those who buy, and also we give points to those who refer buyers to our internet mall. And we refer up to 15 levels referral. We give all of them with commissions. And the commissions are piled up in a card, which commissions are encashable at any time. So you get points and you get cash for every referral that you make. So that's how we do business in the Philippines. And we're here at RISE because here our capital is sufficient to fund the Philippine operations. We're here in RISE to get investors so we can go global. We can go in the other markets in the world. That's why we need additional capital infusion for that. But in the Philippine setting, it's okay. We have the necessary funding for that. But when we go global, that's where we need the investment that we have. We need. That's why we're here at RISE to get that investment.
Hi, my name is Christopher from Petku. It is my co-founder, Michelle.
Hi, I'm Michelle. I'm the co-founder of Petku. We are a pet-centric marketplace based in Indonesia. We aim to connect sellers and buyers from across Indonesia in our platform. In RISE, we hope we'll be able to build a network and